For 20 years, after the Assassins defeated the Templars in London, the city enjoyed a certain peace. Until the Autumn of Terror. In 1888, London is plunged into shadow and fear by a series of gruesome and unsolvable murders. The brothels of Whitechapel seem warm and safe by comparison to its streets, where prostitutes are being mutilated and left on grotesque display for the world to ogle. Jacob Frye hunts the elusive killer to bring an end to the terror of Jack the Ripper.
Get a move on, Mr. Finch. This is the story of a lifetime.
Mr. Weaversbrook, I know you have more of the Ripper's letters.
I told you to stay away from me.
Stop publishing his letters. You've turned an unknown miscreant into a legend, and that's exactly what he wants.
Jacob! Thank God I found you. It's the Ripper. He's done it again. Oh, he can't. No, he can't, Ev. And Lizzie. Not both. Not in one night.
Nelly, remember what I said. Now go.
How many more assassins must die before you see the truth?
Only one more, Jack.
You should have believed, Jacob. Now, I will hunt you down.
I know you're there, Jack. The Master of Terror is afraid to show himself, is he?
I am your shadow, Jacob. I will gut every last one of them if that's the quickest way to you. I need only follow your scent, the scent of a wounded animal. There is nowhere you can hide from me.
Ah!
want me, Jack? Come and kill me! This is not our way.
This is my creed. You cannot escape me. Hurry back to your hole, little mouse. Going somewhere, Jake.
Jack. You're sick.
The Ripper is, but you can't tell a living soul because it would destroy you. No, 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 no!
Jack, we can fix you.
Fix me? I am the solution.
Miss Frye?
Inspector Abberline. Why exactly have you had me escorted here?
My men and I have been hunting the Ripper around the clock for months now, and we've nothing to show for it. There's nothing I can tell the public.
What's the Ripper to do with me? My brother has had me summoned here from India. Can't this wait?
As far as I know, you may be the last assassin in London.
What do you mean? Where's Jacob?
I wish I knew. Your brother is nowhere to be found, even as an elusive shadow is committing the most hideous crime.
And you believe this is no coincidence?
The killer is selective and dispassionate and has left not a single trace of his passage. I have seen such a talent for assassination and avoiding detection only once before, when I worked with the two of you. And that is why your brother summoned you before he disappeared.
You think Jacob is dead?
I dare not believe it. But if he is, you may be the only person who can stop the Ripper now. Follow me.
When are you gonna stop that monster?
I'll take you to the site where the Ripper first struck.
Incompetence!
The journalists always seem to get the word first. We get there, they've trampled the evidence, and next day's headlines are dripping with blood. The few hundred yards between Flower and Dean Street have become so dangerous that even my best constables are afraid to patrol Whitechapel at night. Let's take a carriage, shall we? I'd rather not get egg on my face again today.
I'll drive. What has become of this borough?
Whitechapel is a cesspool of crime, Miss Frye, where terror reigns supreme. Elsewhere, the rich get richer, but here, the poor are living on the living, fighting to survive each day. Reporters share a view of Whitechapel as a lair of savages, monsters, and werewolves who hold honest citizens in a state of terror.
The Ripper's terror.
We are not far from where Mary Ann Nichols was murdered. I knew her as Polly, and that's what her friends called her. But the woman who died here is not the woman I met a few times at the Frying Pan pub.
Then who was she?
I was hoping you could tell me. Go see for yourself.
This is where the Ripper committed his first murder. Was Miss Nichols' body identified?
Her husband hadn't seen her in 11 years. He barely glanced at the poor, mutilated woman before he had the gall to forgive her for what she'd done to him. The press reported widely that Miss Nichols' finger bore the mark of a ring. It was forcibly removed, and the same is true for his other victims. What did you discover?
Give me a moment. I found Miss Nichols' ring. An assassin's ring. She must have tossed it away during the struggle. A desperate act to protect the Brotherhood. You think they were targeted?
Yes. And the newspapers are accusing the police, me, of letting the first city of the world lapse into primeval savagery. I must take my leave, Miss Frye. I have other business in Whitechapel.
Good day, Inspector. Thank you for your discretion.
Thank you.
I'll need to tackle Jack's influence over the gangs in London.
One small penny.
All right, maybe I ought to be on my way.
What's going on there?
That don't look good.
What's this all about?
Is that trouble?
Oh!
Going to explain this back at the station. Constables and I are grateful for your assistance.
I'll be dead. With no way to prove my innocence if it weren't for you, miss.
Are all dead. This burrow will be better for it. looks like fun to me.
Go on.
We'll be glad to see him behind bars. Thank you.
My constables and I are grateful for your assistance.
Ah!
boy. She freaks.
Money is. Who's with me?
Thank you for taking another dangerous criminal off the streets, Miss Frye.
Inspector? The inquest mentions that Miss Nichols made quite a spectacle of her drunkenness on the night of her murder. Do you think Jacob may have put her up to it?
Bait, you mean? I don't know what to think anymore, Miss Frye. Jacob kept lodgings nearby, right in the heart of this cesspool. Be careful.
I will not fail you. Weapons of intimidation, much like those we learned to use with our Indian brothers. A letter.
Grand work the last job was. I'll give the lady no time to squeal. How can they catch me now? I love my work and I want to start again. You'll soon hear of me with my funny little games. I saved some of the proper red stuff in a ginger beer bottle from the last job to write with, but it went thick like glue and I can't use it. Red ink is fit enough, I hope. Ah!
The newspapers printed this letter 3 days before Miss Stride and Miss Eddowes were murdered. So much blood. I hope it's not yours, brother. There must be something more here. The last time Henry, my brother, and I were together was in India. 15 years ago. When the photograph was taken, we stood facing a temple of Kali. And that's one of the boys Jacob brought to train with the Brotherhood. What did we call him? Jack the Lad. Reckless and roguish. Much like my brother. More signs? What am I not seeing? Kali the Destroyer. I gave this to you on your last visit to India.
There's a woman who can help. Unfortunately, she'll remind you of our childhood neighbor.
Unfortunately? What is Jacob trying to say? We loved old Nelly. Could you be referring to an unfortunate woman? Nelly may be in the brothel nearest Jacob's lodgings. I'll start there. This bomb will strike fear in their hearts. I hope this Nelly has news of you, and can lead me to the Ripper. If Jacob's former pupil is the Ripper, then he is our Ripper. I must catch him. Pardon me, does Nelly work here?
Nelly? Afraid I can't say this.
Indeed, my dear. Very.
Do tell.
Come closer first.
Naughty boy.
Have you seen Nelly today?
Well, what do you want with Nelly? Who are you? If you're a friend, then you may already be too late.
Where is she?
On her way to see Lady O. In the company the brutes paid to keep us in line. Hurry if you want to catch her.
Come nicely, Nelly. Lady O's expecting you.
I hope you know what is taking care.
I need to find Nelly before something bad happens to her. Come on. Atta girl. Where did they go? Nelly is in grave danger. There's the carriage. Nelly must be inside the building. Nelly is in there somewhere. No doubt closely guarded and in mortal danger.
She looks right, Juggins, there.
Don't be shy now. Come and tell her dolly what makes you happy.
Get back!
Grace, help me!
Oh, for Christ's sake, that's all I need!
Pull the trigger!
Nelly is in there somewhere. No doubt closely guarded and in mortal danger.
Of course I will
miss.
I'm
frightened, miss. But I trust.
What's that?
Just as I was getting bored.
You're a dead woman!
Bloody day!
He'll kill me. She'll see to it.
Who?
Lady Owers. Jacob said you must kill her to find him.
Smile and be polite, or I'll tell the Ripper where you sleep, my beauties. Dame Frye, take Nelly and see to it that woman does not follow us.
Where did she go? That must be the carriage I'm after. Come on. Not again! Whoa! That's it. Easy now.
Lady Owers, whoa!
Nelly, I'm so sorry.
She used me as a decoy and fled to Owers Manor.
Hoping I'd cause your death, no doubt.
She knew you'd come, Miss Frye. Lady Owers, the Ripper's eyes and ears in London.
Kill her and Jack will be forced to show himself.
Hey!
I'll look in on you soon, Nelly, I promise. Lady Owers will be expecting me, and I would not want to disappoint her. Jack's terror over the prostitutes in London has to end. Looks like Lady Oa's thugs have taken over the place. Safe now.
Here, you whore lover! I'm gonna skin you alive!
Those thugs won't be beating us or stealing our openings anymore. Thanks to you, Miss Evie.
I'll find her. I promise.
you, girl.
Miss Evie! Thank God you're...
Find her. I promise.
Miss Evie! Thank God you're here! Save me, friend, Miss Evie. I'm begging you. She's nothing but another whore gone missing to the rest of us. Have you seen my friend? Miss Evie! Thank God you're here! Save me, friend, Miss Evie.
I'll find her. I promise. Find her. I promise. Find her. I promise.
Slow down.
You're safe now.
You do right by us girls when no one else will. I thank you, miss.
Help us! They're everywhere. Stay quiet if you want to stay alive.
Constables and I are grateful for your assistance.
I'm innocent. It's not me, I swear. Thank you, miss.
There you go.
This is not what you think. Please! My reputation will be sullied.
Let's see how the people of London judge your acts.
Should I be concerned with what's happening?
Let's do this the easy way.
Can't we have five?
What's happening there?
I'm being attacked!
These fuckers up to.
I can feel it coming.
Quiet and I won't hurt you.
All right, I said, all right!
Is there a problem with that?
What's all that?
And it'll be your last.
You win!
Now, what could that be?
What the devil is going on over there? I wonder what that's about.
Go back to where you come from, you slumming bastard!
Trouble over there.
Huh? Is that trouble?
I don't like the sound of that.
That looks like trouble.
Don't struggle.
You could treat us like dogs just because we're dollies.
No, no. Truly, I'm sorry. I won't do it again.
You'd better not, if you know what's good for you.
Too much to drink, eh, miss?
Back at me.
Thank you.
Go away!
Fuck!
What are you shaking?
Don't wait.
A bit weak in the knees, are we?
She ain't here.
It was here. Where's she now? That woman there!
Bury her in the garden, he says. Like a dog would bury a bone. It ain't right, I tell ya. What if I'm next?
We're expecting Miss Frye. Alert the men and be discreet about it. We're still running a business.
Come drain my wine with honeyed lips, and I shall tell you a tale of unrequited love from the...
You, get back to our guests. If Miss Frye doesn't slit our throats, the Ripper surely...
Do we know what this Frye lady looks like?
Just kill any woman lurking around the manor with a weapon.
No.
intruder!
Intruder!
The only way that
you're not careful, you all.
I say, that's a bit rough, even for me. I don't think I know you, my dear.
Call me Atropos.
Ah, the oldest of the three fates. How intriguing.
Let's go for
a
stroll.
Where are you taking me?
Someplace private. I hear the lady has a lovely boudoir upstairs.
Darling, I have a most delicious surprise for you.
Not now, husband. Can you not see how occupied I am? I should thank you, Miss Fry. I fear death at the Ripper's hands far more than at yours. What have you done with these men? The Ripper is entertaining them presently, Mr. Weaversbrook will be joining them soon. Let us hope Jack has not found you yet, Mr. Weaversbrook.
Don't be so stingy, mate.
You're taking the piss. It's your third fag this week.
Oi! You! Huh? Stop it! Come back here!
Bugger! Go tell Lady O.
You tell her. I need this job.
Thank you.
hole there.
Don't bust that door. Of course he's filling that one.
Here,
step
miss.
Back, please.
You, miss. Stop right there. That's an infraction.
Oh, thank God, Mr. Inspector got my message. I think I can identify that madman, Jack the Ripper. But someone wants to see to it that I never reach the station alive.
Oh, God, please, Harry, please!
Here now. You! Stop it now! Let's see how the people of London judge your acts.
You can do better than that!
Mm-hmm.
What's all that argy-bargy about, then?
Who do you think I am? I just...
Let's see how the people of London judge your acts.
I don't want to hurt you.
Bravo, miss!
Gets his jollies hurting a defenseless girl.
Oh, God, please! Let me go! Don't tell my wife!
Oh, so now you're sorry, eh? Don't you ever lay a hand on one of us girls again. We know who you are.
Those poor girls don't look free anymore. Safe now.
Evie Frye, you have just signed your death warrant! Face me!
Stay away if you don't mind. Don't kill me, I meant
to. Don't go eat your... This is your last bow!
There's not one person in this filthy borough who'd have defended us as you have, Miss Evie. Thank you.
Looks like Lady Oa's thugs have taken over the place.
Got a problem here.
She shouldn't do it.
I'm true.
Hey, she's right there.
Those girls a good hiding. Lady O says we ain't strict
enough. Shut it, let's go.
Singing a different tune.
The engine.
You
you think you could just walk in here and stick your nose in our business? Come down and fight me!
I'll get you like a fish!
She's dropping her gun!
We shan't forget what you've done for us, Miss Evie. Us girls will breathe a bit easier without those bastards controlling our lives.
My constables and I are grateful for your assistance.
to the death. Come on then, lads. That's where the real money is. Who's with me?
You're sorry!
Thank you for taking another dangerous criminal off the streets, Miss Frye. You have my gratitude, Miss Frye.
I'm innocent. It's not me, I swear. Thank you, miss.
Miss Frye, please tell me you've found the Ripper.
Murderer Oa's Manor.
People continue to be murdered on my watch. I cannot protect you or your Brotherhood forever. Witnesses saw someone matching your description. I shall lock you up.
Beaver's Book Publishing. The man from the photograph at the manor, he owns his paper.
Miss Frye!
I will catch the Ripper, Inspector. But first, you must help me find Weaversbrook before he does.
This way. He must not be seen. I believe Mr. Weaversbrook has a residence near St. Paul's. Now go.
Mr. Weaversbrook is my best lead. And thanks to the inspector, the police aren't hunting for me yet. I must be careful not to anger or harm any policeman if I want to keep them on my side.
What do you want?
I'm hunting Jack the Ripper.
No! Stay away! He sees and hears everything!
My name is Evie Frye. I'm here to help...
Mr. Jacob Frye's sister?
Yes. What happened to these men?
Gone. Taken. Dead. Please. The Ripper has my son. He will kill him.
I will find your son and bring him home, sir. But first, you must come with me. Now.
I'll accompany you to the location where my son was last seen.
What can you tell me about the letters?
I can't be sent out!
forever. I'm afraid I'll have to bash your skull in.
She's out now.
I showed the one signed Jack the Ripper to the police. Of the 100 this one had the most truth.
They hoped someone would identify the handwriting.
No one did. Then I received this.
You put yourself very clever out of I see you are.
I published two more until Mr. Frye. We're here. One of my reporters was nearly beaten to death trying to look into my son's disappearance. Just up ahead, on those docks.
Wait here, Mr. Weaversbrook. I will be back with good news before you know it.
Mr. Jack will be pleased. Who's next?
Some Tory bastard. One of Lady O's girls is taking care of him now.
I could do with a proper bit of jam myself.
Orders not to send lads to the pickup if anything goes sour down here.
Billy's watching the docks. He'll warn them.
I should scare some more information out of Jack's lieutenants. If I can find them.
Mr. Jack! He uses the old Hulk prison ships to keep his captives! Please! I'm just a hired gun! Speak to Warder Billingworth. He runs a private prison for Mr. Jack in the old Deptford garrison!
I need to pay an urgent visit to these Hulk prison ships. Right after I find Mr. Weaversbrook's son.
No noise, just walk.
Walk on, stupid nag!
Break your arm!
Many thanks. Miss...
Frye. Your father sent me.
And he will reward you handsomely for your bravery.
It's you who should be commended. Did you discover anything that could help me stop the Ripper?
My kidnappers call him Mr. Jack. I overheard them mention the death of Hulks, where I was to join other hostages.
Thank you. Be safe, Mr. Weaversbrook.
Miss Frye, I have helped spread the... The news agency has received a new letter, apparently accompanied by a human organ preserved in one.
Will I get you, or are you from Tower Bridge?
Piss off, you!
Good idea, but I thought I'd galvanize the public in order to help the poor citizens of this city.
could be 12. They were
These old Navy ships were hulked out to hold prisoners until they were assigned a convict ship leaving for the colonies. So this is where Jack keeps his quarry. Let's see if Jack is paying a visit to his captives.
Please, why am I here? No one will tell me.
It's Jack! Jack the Ripper, I say! He's the one who abducted us!
He starves and tortures us until we write to our families, begging them to do as he dictates, or we'll be slaughtered!
Is he here? Have you seen the Ripper recently?
Not for weeks. But he'll come back. And bring more poor sods to dance on the Walders called for him.
Jack has locked them up like animals. They'll all die of cholera if the chief warder doesn't hang them first.
Come on!
I beg you, don't leave us to perish. The Chief Warder is a vile, sadistic man. No one spoke to me for weeks. Then the Warder's assistant came to ask me how much I weigh.
I need to get into the main prison and find the Chief Warder before he hangs another man for Jack's entertainment.
Dredge your Thames, you lazy bastards! The Chief Warder wants privacy!
Don't lose heart, gentlemen. We can break out of here if we work together.
Well, it's no use. We need explosives to blast through those doors.
You gotta get the weight just right. Drop them gentle. Let them do the work. That way you can stretch their gullets a good 4 or 5 inches before they croak. To get the weight just right. Drop them gentle. Let them do the work.
Female intruder! Alarm!
Your mother sends her regards.
Goody two-shoes, is it? You think offering some old hangman's going to change what we do here?
We...
What do you think? This was your brother's vision. His inspiration.
I don't believe you.
He told Mr. Jack how to rip the filth from this rotten city, but you don't have the balls to see what's right and necessary.
Where's Jack? Where's the Ripper? To hell with your right when necessary. Vile sadist was working for the Ripper. But there's no sign of Jack here. Oh, Jacob, you did not intend to breed this monster. But he is ours to destroy. The legacy of our brotherhood depends on it. I must inform Abberline about what I have discovered here. I need to speak to Frederick Abberline. This is an emergency. Well, where is he? The Ripper has struck again. Where? All right. Thank you, officer. Wait! You need to alert the local constable. Send as many men as you can to the old Hulk prisons.
Jacob's sniveling twin sister thinks she can catch them.
What the hell is this place? This prison was shut down.
Oh,
I'd almost forgotten these. There will be time for more games of Saucy Jack once I've dealt with Miss Frye. Whether I sent your ears or your innards to your wife, sir. Favorite hangman. The warder had orders to burn all their personal effects. The police must not find this evidence. No one must find my guest's personal effects. It won't be long before my masterpiece will bring her running right into my arms. I look forward to the family reunion.
brigands up to now?
Do you?
Tell you by what right? I am an officer of the law. I am not a member of your secret organization.
Listen to me. Jacob knows.
No, you listen to me. I cannot cover for you much longer. All the evidence points to your brother, your order, you. You need to deliver the Ripper's head on a spike soon, or I'm afraid there'll be nothing to stop my men from arresting you in his stead.
You'll have his head, even if it costs me mine.
A young unfortunate. By far the youngest at 25. Miss Kelly was found dead here at 10:45 this morning.
He removed her organs, her heart, her dignity.
You want me to see you as she did?
Imagine the terror she felt.
Do you hurt women just to prove you're a man, Jack? The kettle is still warm. That is a lot of blood. I can't make sense of these markings from this position. What's this? Jack must have left these markings for me.
My gift to you, Miss Frye. And more to come, unless you do as Jack says. Follow the trail of blood through the looking glass.
Jack wants me to return to the scene of his first crimes. I will do as you say, Jack, until I find you and send you to your own special hell.
What did you discover?
A message for me. The monster is going to lead me right to him, Inspector. I must return to the locations of the Ripper's first crimes.
Don't let your fury blind you, Miss Frye. I would not lose you, too.
If I do die, Inspector, I will take the Ripper with me. Annie Chapman was murdered near a cemetery in Whitechapel. I'm going to have to scare off this lot if I want to investigate in peace.
Oh,
and fought here. This is where Jack ripped the life from Miss Chapman's breast. The second victim of his hideous crimes. He cut off her ring finger. So where is the ring? Where does it lead? Damn it! Yet another one. Her assassin ring must be here somewhere. Jack wanted to be sure I'd find these rings.
What kind of creed cannot protect its own?
This message was intended first for my brother. Catherine Eddowes was murdered in a small square close to the train tracks. Find the location where Jack murdered his other victim.
Who will catch him? What are the police doing to protect the poor residents of Whitechapel from this assassin? What has the government done? Let us demand the closure of
that is a lot of blood.
Wicked houses of sin and impurity in our city. We shall
this is where Miss Eddowes breathed her last. Humiliated and degraded by Jack.
But what if our petition
he wants to punish my brother. Blood splatters. Signs of a struggle. blood splatter. I should follow these traces. Where does it lead? You monster. You murdered every assassin my brother turned against you and your insane creed. Her assassin ring must be here somewhere. Jack must have left her assassin's ring here somewhere. Her assassin ring must be here somewhere. Jack must have left her assassin's ring here somewhere. Her assassin ring must be here somewhere. Jack must have left her assassin's ring here somewhere. Her assassin ring must be here somewhere. Jack must have left her assassin's ring here somewhere. Her assassin ring must be here somewhere. Jack must have left her assassin's ring here somewhere. Her assassin ring must be here somewhere. Must be here somewhere.
Don't kill me. No,
two assassins' rings. Jack murdered two women here. Two of Jacob's initiates.
How many more must die before you see the truth? P.S. Your brother didn't listen, so I gave him a double lesson. Your creed failed them, as it failed my mother.
Jack lived around here with his mother as a boy. That's where he's leading me. For Jack, only his mother's death counts as murder. What is this place? The Ripper didn't murder anyone here. What?
I was born here, survived the madhouse, and learned from the best. Until he betrayed me. Come test your creed against mine.
Go to Jacob! Find Jack!
The murder of Jack's mother marks the day that the Ripper was born. And he blames my brother. Blames the creed for failing them. What's happening to me?
I should thank you, Evie. Jacob is inspired by his treachery. But it's your mother that inspired today's masterpiece.
He's inside my head.
Where was Jacob? Where was he when they dragged me to the madhouse?
Face me, you monster!
Am I losing my mind?
What kind of creed cannot protect its own? A dead creed, that's right.
Control yourself, Evie.
Jacob freed me from the madhouse riddle by you. He saw something.
No! Please! Please!
Madhouse. Lambeth Asylum. Jack lures me through the looking glass.
Miss Frye, I have helped spread the Ripper's terror through... Miss Frye. It's about a new Ripper letter. I hope it's nothing but a hoax, but we cannot afford it.
You're a dead woman!
Captured the world's attention. Maybe some good will come of it. The East End needs to change.
Helped spread. The central newspaper agency has received another written letter. Handwriting is present. We must be
I don't like the looks of her. This is gonna
just capture the broad's attention. Maybe some good will come of it. The East End needs to change. I wrote that letter, but it was politically motivated. Citizens are starting to demand reforms in this city. The people of Whitechapel need help. Better living conditions. Wait there while I shop.
Now I must erase any trace of my identity. Time to pay a visit to my old doctor. It's time my old nurse paid for her negligence and abuse. Let's show Dr. Archer what a good surgeon I make.
Who are you?
I was once the little boy you had locked up here. And now, I am. Director Bradford will be happy to help me erase all mention of my stay in the hospital ledgers. Where can I find the director of this madhouse?
Who the hell are you?
Meet the Ripper! No one must ever know that I was an inmate here. Time to prepare for Miss Frye's arrival. Let's let the lunatics out for a stroll. The more the merrier.
Back to the beginning, eh, Jack? My brother freed you from this madhouse and made you one of us. I can't risk being spotted or harming a single police constable.
Mm-hmm.
I should use the trees to remain undetected. Jack's trail of death continues. Jack's games. There must be other messages for me.
Intruder!
Must descend into the abyss to retrieve it.
In the basement. That is where Jack will spring his final trap. Jacob?
Welcome to the reunion, Miss Frye.
Overpower him. I need to get behind him.
You think you can kill me that way? There is a sickness in... Try something else, perhaps.
No use. I need to try a different approach.
You think you can kill me that way? That's useless. There is a sickness in this world, Miss Frye. It made our crew pathetic. There is a sickness in this world, Miss Frye. It made our crew. But I am here now. I will tear into all sickness, all the rot and shit of this city, and rip it out. We shall be pure again. We shall be pure again. The assassin shall rise, and we shall rule. The same, you and I.
Oh, Jack. You were an assassin, yes, but we are not the same. And that is why your memory must be erased for all time. Rest in peace now, Jack. You and your twisted acolytes. Jacob.
Miss Frye, what the hell happened here?
Nothing, Inspector. Nothing happened here. Trust me. Jack the Ripper's dead.
Inspector!
Now help me, Frederick. No one must ever know that Jack the Ripper was an assassin.
Is that clear?
It's over, Jacob. I'm here.
Miss Frye, I have helped spread them. Even if the author of this letter is not the Ripper, the person who wrote it may well have come to you.
snake team!
I have helped spread the Ripper's terror. Even if the author of this letter is not the Ripper, the person who wrote it may be.
I'll deal with you personally! Of London's biggest newspaper. I fooled those brothers.
Intruder! She's right there!
Get in here!
I was just having a lark. I wanted to see if I could get away with it. I don't know who the Ripper is, but it ain't me. Ask me wife.
I'll teach you some manners!
right.
Ready to fire!
The rock skull is here!
You're in. Took her right before my eyes, Miss Evie. Please help. She just wants to live like the rest of us.
I'll find her. I promise. Wall there. You're safe now.
You do right by us, girls, when no one else will. I thank you, miss.
Anything else, you know where to find me. Onward.
Thank you.
go.
I'm here for you. Shield flag. Wait for it.
Jesus, God is dead.
Oh, you scared.
As we step onto the premises.
I'll give you a damn good hiding!
Thank you.